Hello, very good morning to all of you. This is Sanchita Bhattacharya. I am going to tell you about the painting course for senior secondary level. Painting is a powerful way of self-expression. Anyone can express their thoughts, feelings through the journey of painting. It helps in developing the aesthetic sense, skill, knowledge of learners and enriches their personality. This makes people more sensitive to their environment and develops a creative attitude in day-to-day life. This course introduces to those who have passed class 10 or equivalent examinations without or with painting as a subject. When you will go through this course, you will find the brief introduction and appreciation of Indian art, such as art of Indus Valley Civilization, Mauryan to Gupta period, Ajanta caves, mural painting, temple art and sculpture, architecture of Indo-Islamic period, miniature painting, Mughal school, Rajasthan school, Pahari school, Company school, Bengal school, and folk art. In practical part, you can learn the fundamentals of painting, how to draw the object from nature, how to compose the sketching from life and memory, how to do traditional folk painting, etc. Hope you will find the lesson interesting and would draw sketches from your imaginations. So go through these lessons thoroughly and try to do your best. Thank you.